Nadia, please don't run in the hallways. I recently became St. Matthew's Chief Innovations Officer, which means I'm responsible for bringing cutting-edge procedures to the hospital.
I'm not leaving without my
heart! You have one of the only female heart transplant surgeons in the world.
Hey, buddy.
If your patient dies, the committee will fire you on the spot.
I did what was right for my patient, and I'll do it again.
Heartbeat, weekdays at 1 p.m. here on 2nd Avenue.